This guy got caught robbing a store in Square One Mall in Canada, so the police and security guards were dragging him out as he wasn't willing to walk properly. Subscribe if you think he deserved this sort of treatment.